Now, the purpose of this demonstration is to show to you how you can dictate by using speech into your database to make submissions or annotations into the database and thereby the database is not just a bare and rigid database, but in fact it is interactive. And can be modified from time to time to include delete or amend to include or amend the database full stop. The advantage of having such a feature in your software is that this enables you to structure, draft, and draw up documents, affidavits, without the need to without the need to use a keyboard. To type or insert annotations or submissions. Full stop. This saves a lot of time and effort in finding a venue and personnel or staff to key in the text and sentences.
Thank you.
Take, for example, this case. Full stop. It sets out catch notes. But I want to structure it into prose. Or full sentences, which I will insert into the database, and thereafter use it for research or a written submission. Full stop. I will start now. This is a case from the High Court of Johor Bahru. Johor Bahru. Yes. It is a case on civil procedure involving Marewa injunctive relief. Full stop. In this case, this case involved breach of fiduciary duty and fraud. There were three issues that were relevant in this case. Full stop. Firstly, whether the plaintiff had a good case to argue on the merits. Secondly, full stop. Secondly, whether the defendant's assets were within the jurisdiction of the court. So we have dictated the text that we want, and now we merely need to what we have copied, we merely need to paste it here, and therefore the notes that you have produced becomes part of the database that you have in front of you. This is what this is exactly what you have dictated using speech to text software, speech to text, and without having to use a keyboard or having it type in. So this is a great saver for work and mobility in work and working convenience. This database allows you to incorporate your own ideas, your own notes, and have it inserted into the database. So it's very useful for research, writing papers, doing court submissions, and the like. Thank you for listening. Have an exciting day.